moderating temperatures, but the humidity remains comfortable. So, yeah, it's not unusual to see highs in the upper 80s to right around 90 degrees. Now, there is no rain in the near future, at least over the next 7 days. You can see how the low temperatures slowly come up and high temperatures with lots of sunshine up near 90 degrees. But the evenings and mornings continue to look very, very pleasant.